my breath. Scared to rock the boat and make a mess. So I said quietly, agreed politely. I guess that I forgot I had a choice. I let you push me past the breaking point. I stood for nothing, so I fell for everything. You held me down, but I got up. Already brushing off the dust. You hear my voice, you hear that sound. Like thunder gonna shake the ground.
Good morning, Plaza Tigers. I'm Bates Brown from the Knights team, and joining me today is Carson Gardner, also from the Knights.
Today is a purple day.
Let's party on over to the pledge.
America, into the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you, Ashley and Megan. I'm hungry. What's for lunch today, Carson?
Today for lunch, we have shrimp poppers, mozzarella breadsticks, and for the premium meal, pasta bar. Our side choices today are green beans, corn, and a whole grain chocolate brownie.
Let's throw it on over to Mr. Fleshman.
Smile.
It's just those rainy days. Spend a lifetime trying to wash away. Till the sun comes out and shines again. Smile for me.
I'm supposed to act like I caught this. I don't know what's going on this morning. Hey, Plaza Middle School, we have made it to the best day of the week. It is Friday. Happy Friday. Yay! Let's get going into this. Right into the trivia. So, I was watching that Thursday night football game last night. I really, really wanted Julio Jones to have a good game, but he had an okay game. That's not the point here. Anyways, Matt Ryan threw 3 interceptions last night, but his team won, so I got to thinking, well, who holds the record for most interceptions of all time for an NFL quarterback? Is it A, Johnny Unitas, B, Peyton Manning, C, Warren Moon, or D, the former Green Bay Packer, Brett Favre? Think you got an answer, shoot me that email, and I will let you know before I leave here. All right, birthdays today. Cody A of the Knights, Rachel F of the Legends, Gavin G of the Knights, Emery R of the Heroes, I know her, Peyton S. of the Thunderbirds, and staff. There are no staff birthdays. I feel like there's never any staff birthdays lately. I don't know what's going on with that, but hey, no staff birthdays. Weekend birthdays. Roxy R. of the Olympians. Excuse me. Blake Y. of the Incredibles. Jack N. of the Incredibles. Abigail R. of the Knights. And Ashley W. of the Knights. Happy birthday to all of you. And we do have a weekend staff birthday. Mrs. Ritzky. Celebrating a birthday. She's actually out today down in Florida watching her husband's college volleyball team play in the tournament down there. So happy early birthday to Mrs. Ritzky, enjoying her birthday in sunny Florida. Wish I was down there. All right, weather for today. Right now, oh my goodness, it is chilly. 24 degrees out there. I saw shorts and t-shirts all over this building. That's not appropriate dress when it's 24 degrees, boys and girls. I don't care if you think it's not cold. It's cold. If we were to be outside for an extended period of time because of whatever the circumstance may be, your would be really, really cold. You need to dress appropriately. Today's high, though, it's not going to be overly bad. A lot warmer than yesterday. 42 degrees as the overall high, but look into Sunday, 57 degrees and sunny. Into early next week, still in the 50s on Monday. Dips down a little bit Tuesday, back up into the 50s on Wednesday. Not too bad for early December. Not too bad. We do kind of have a little roller coaster going on, though. So need to be up on the weather and be dressing appropriately. All right. I'm in the way here. The birthday pencil is within the North Pole. Is that right? The birthday pencil is at the North Pole. All right. Hopefully the birthday pencil is dressed a little bit more weather appropriate for the North Pole than some of you all I saw this morning. And the weather is brought to you by Santa. We are getting oh so close to Christmas. All right, let me check and see who the correct answer was this morning. The answer was D, Brett Favre, former Green Bay Packer. He does hold the most interceptions of all time. Lots of emails here. Let me get through it. And the first correct answer goes to Brianna Marler of Mrs. Othout's home base. Congratulations, Othout's home base. And Brianna, you all are the smartest home base this morning. My time here is up. I don't know if I've got anyone coming on. I don't think so. Plaza, have a great day. And as always, stay classy. We'll see you.
Thank you, Mr. Fleshman. Here's some positive acts of kindness. To Victoria on the Olympians. Thank you for being a good friend.
To Mrs. Dingman on the Thunderbirds. From Brock Flowers. She is caring because my friend got hit by a car and she is caring for him. We have an important announcement. Yearbook meets today.
Make today count. Please join us in our sign-off. It's a great day to be a tiger. Roar.